It's a trophy. Found a trophy, guys!
Wow.
That man looks so badass. It's crazy. Oh, he has already, like, a ripped mantle. Constant detective mode, huh? What's that? Nothing in here. On this side? No. Nope. Nothing. So, let's try out that Sonic boomerang. Did it do something? No, but the cooldown is super long. You guys see that? And apparently I threw it somewhere where it doesn't reach them at all. Which means we're gonna beat up some dudes. Aww. Okay. I caught it. That's equally cool. Come on, guys. Yes. I fucked up, but hey, you're a good guy? Yeah. What you saying?
The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay.
The safest place. Because there is a safe place on the island. Right. I believe so too. Bam. Cell block.
At last.
All right. Alright, let's pick up Trail. Trail is here. It's nothing. That's nothing. Although, guys, should I go in there? Should I go in here? Looks scary. I'm scared. Should I go? Should I stay or should I go? Into strength automatically. They kind of are, yeah. Guys, what do you say? Should I go into Joker's mouth? Grand Ghost, go in. Guys. I might do it if you tell me to. I might do it. Wow, so many lurkers. All right. What's the worst that could happen? Alright, I'll take that as a yes. Visitor room. Haven't I been here before? Or is that another one? No, I've been here before.
I'm afraid I cannot attend your appointment today. But Dr. Quinzel has kindly offered to sit in.
Stupid bat, always bothering Mr. J with your problems. You'll never be as dreamy as him. You're just an ugly, stupid bat in a trap.
It's hard to believe that she was a psychiatrist. The way she talks. Like, her background story is pretty cool and interesting. But the way she's portrayed, the way she talks is, it kinda doesn't connect at times. Not her character per se, but with the whole backstory. Maybe there is something to it that I don't know that makes sense for that whole thing, but I don't know. Ah, it closed off, huh? Of course. One armed, two unarmed. Wait a moment. Maybe I'm dumb for just realizing it. But I don't remember. Victor Saz. Is that the same Victor as in Gotham that works for Falcone? Probably, right? Wouldn't make sense since he's bald and all. And he's named Victor. Pretty much a psychopath.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters?
Would make sense. And it's probably is. One armed, huh? Arkham Asylum. Penitentiary. There you go. Probably still pronounced wrong, but alright. Got the trail. Oh, in there. Okay. Come on. Something there? No. Oh, thanks, Dark Knight. I told you don't have to, but I thought for a second that there was somebody like... Wow, it was just my mirror image. I was like... Oh, hey. Just checking all the things. I don't know. I don't care about, like, finding them all. But it's kind of fun looking for them just a little bit. Frame. Hello? Is OBS crashing again? Hello? No, everything back to normal? Alright. Wow. That's not where my face is. It's not where it is. Oh god, the frame drops are real! Damn! Ravenider, what's up? How's it going, man? Welcome to the cold cast, my friend. It's good to see you. How are you today? Explosive gel. Dum dum dum. Bam. All right, let's check that out. Okay. Can I not get past that? At all. We will crash everything! Pouts. Having a little bit of PC issues and had some stomach issues yesterday. I don't know. I hope you're doing better now. Still not feeling 100% working on an Ankh-bot at the moment. Want to make more commands, but no inspiration. I did, however, make a bank heist type of minigame. That's sweet. I don't have something like that yet. Did not know you could do that with Ankh-bot, actually. Maybe in the newest version? Probably not, no. Probably not super healthy.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt you. Everyone will pay.
Okay. Okay.
Please, someone help me.
Okay. Where are you? Up there? I don't think I can help you.
Help!
If I'm perfectly honest, I don't think this is possible.
Help me!
Maybe it is. I don't know. Yeah, it is. Probably.
Help! You need to get me out of this cell! It's me, Cash! I'm needed out there! I can help you! Please, someone, help me!
I don't know about that. Didn't do shit, but up there is something I can make explode. Well, there he is. I don't know, Raven. I don't know. There you go, you're free.
He's taken control of a security override. I have the sequence generator. Without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Ultrasound frequencies bypass security systems. Awesome!
There's always a way out. Always.
All right. I can finally do shit with that. No idea how it works, though. Wait, what? Interesting.
Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can't we?
Interesting indeed. And awesome. Aw, that distracted me. It was blinking. Really? Just a secret? All right. She's a bad rash waiting to happen. All right. All the way back. Good. Guys, I'm sorry, I really need to go to the bathroom again. That means I'm gonna take a short little break. You guys can totally stay here, because when I'm gonna be back, I'm going to continue play Arkham Asylum. That's totes gonna be rad and awesome. And sick, because Batman. So, what I'm gonna do, as always, give you some awesome tunes to listen to. Like this one. Don't go nowhere. If you're new, follow the channel. If you haven't already, follow the Twitter, or the Facebook, or the YouTube, all that jazz. Tweet out the stream. It's highly appreciated. It helps. And it's great. I'll be right back.
Everyone is dead.
Alright, welcome back, guys. Dark Knight until Tuesday? Really? Wow. Dude. Okay, I'll miss you. I'll miss you, man. I totally will. Take care. All the love to you, man. Thank you so much for being here and for supporting the stream. You are lovely. One of a kind. Great person. Thank you so much. Gonna go sleep. Want to be fit for tomorrow morning stream if I feel good enough for it. Alright? Take care and have a good one. Sleep well. Yeah, a bunch of people dropping off. What a shame. Anyway, yeah. For those of you that are still here, we're gonna get back into it. Gonna jump back into the game. As last time, I will start off without the camera. Because reasons, right? But yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy the show. Still. And let's play the Batman game. Right? Right. So where's the controller? There it is. Okay. Oh no, controller cable stuck. All right, that's better. Let's go. All right, I just gotta go back, although this seems like a way that I can go. There's something up there. Oh, I actually can go there? That's awesome. Who are you? Come on, there you go. Right. What are you doing? Creepy. Like, super creepy. Exceptionally creepy. Where's she at? Right, Harley Quinn actually freed her! That's what happened. And hey, didn't see that earlier. That was easy. Go along the corridor. That would be awesome if I could use that on that thing. Can I not go on that? Oh. Oh, I can. But it doesn't help me, like, at all. two unarmed. Oh, dear. Okay.
Surprise!
What's happening?
You know, Bats,
boobs.
I always thought there was a spark between us.
Holy shit, what's...
Come and get me, Bats! I double dare ya!
Alright. Hmm. Before we get into this horribleness, I gotta check something real quick. All right, everything's good. Everything's good with that too. So, I'm actually curious what's gonna happen. Oh, okay.
Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
You are still fucking... How many... Fuck. Alright, you guys are down.
Was that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. What?
Okay. If you say so. Gotta get in here. Nope. I need that. There you go. That was easy.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Apartment each night, open the sixth locks to apartment 4A.
Psycho. Death Portal, what's up, dude? How are you doing? Welcome to the cold cast, my friend. How are you, sexy icicle, doing today? Great to have you here. Welcome to the show. How's your day, man? Anything else here? No. Alright, we deactivated the electrical surge or the electric power down here, which means we can go in there. Is there anything else? That is still active though. Is that the way back? All right. Saz knows how to find out shit. Yeah. Great as usual, and my day was great. How about you? My day started off pretty alright. Then was kind of meh. But I'm doing good. Everything's back to splendid. So I'm doing fine. Just enjoying the game. In your face. That's a lot of yeah. Oh. There you go.
You found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Just searching for shit. That is not a door I can open. Shame. That's been that. Alright, let's move on. That was the locked door. Huh. Interesting. Hey, Harley. Friend have it, and I only can play it when he isn't playing. Family sharing on Steam. Yeah, I have. Well, we'll find out. I have a friend that shares his library with me as well, but I found that I actually don't really play the games he shares with me because I don't know, it feels weird. I kind of want to own the games in my own library that I play and stream. Oh. I didn't realize. I was too distracted talking. Bye bye, bats. Mwah. All right. Probably can't skip the dialogue, right?
Look who's finally
nope. Where's the thingy?
Batman, help!
You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all day?
Over here, help!
I'm trying to figure out what. Oh, there's okay.
Don't you think Mr. J is like the cutest guy in the world?
I need to save the guards before I leave. I can't leave yet. I need to save
the guards. Oh, okay. There you go. Come on. No! Come on! Oh! Got it!
I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
Going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
It's an awesome game. Mm-hmm.
I'll stop
also,
her and then her boyfriend.
It was on sale.
Listen,
like 2-3 days ago.
If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me. I thought that was it.
Could have picked it up for $5.
You feel back there?
So where now, huh? Oh, hey.
Patient's name is Victor Saez. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Come on. Come on. There you go.
The whole system is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
Thanks, Batman.
Right, we got this, we got this. Now just this. Pre-ordered Devil May Cry 4, special edition. Okay. That's the way back, right? Sneaking through the vents. Wait. I lost. Where am I going? Secret? That's all? Okay, I guess. Sneaky Batman. Sneaky like a bat. Little to no effect. Oh, hey. Something else here? No. No. Boom. So, is there actually something? No. That ain't good. Don't know what to do right now. He does not jump off. He just drops down. That sucks. Alright, back down here.
Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Destroy the Titan production facility in the botanical. Apprehend Harley Quinn. That's that. Maybe I have to go back. Maybe that's what I have to do. It's a shame I can't go through there. Whatevs. Okay. There's one enemy. What the fuck? I didn't even see him coming. Your face. Come on, let me through.
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help.
Doesn't work? Do I see Harley somewhere? Nope.
That's right, B-Man, you're getting closer. Ooh, you're getting warmer.
Oh, there you are. How did I get up there? I don't. Looking badass as always. There you go. Pull it down. Gotcha. Hey, it's so slow. What's up? I'm Batman. Welcome, dude. How are you doing? I wonder why this is closed up. How do I get in here? First, I have to get up. Alright, let's do that. Oh, audio.
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor!
Victor, you crazy son of a bitch. You crazy son of a bitch. Alright. Sorry guys, I'll be continuing to play in just a moment. How have you guys been doing today? What have you been up to? Do you guys do anything cool and anything exciting? And another question, are you guys hyped for any or excited? Don't really like the word hype and also the meaning of it, to be perfectly honest. So I'm gonna hide the camera for a little bit. And for those of you, let me ask differently. Do you guys own a Wii U? Who of you in chat owns a Wii U that I don't know of? Because I know, for example, Vivern, who's probably still in chat now, lurking or doing whatever, owns a Wii U. And he's excited about Chronicles X. I did know that as well. New Sonic Shock Batarang. Damn. Alright. Cryptographic Range Amplifier. Increases effective range of the cryptographic sequencer. Allowing Batman to override out of reach control points. And open up access to areas that would otherwise be inaccessible. That is awesome. Power. Ah, that is not that necessary. So, range gel explosion does not exist. Alright. But this is attractive. And this is super attractive. Range amplifier, it is. Final exam in German. Awesome. 3 hours? Damn. That's crazy. And awesome. Congrats, man. I just got an email from Steam which said that Evolve is now on sale for $30. Yeah, is it worth it for that? No. I would not say it is. I haven't played Evolve myself, but I have seen enough of it and read enough of it and watched enough of it that I know it's not a game worth. I don't think it's worth playing, to be honest, personally. I don't know. The way they do the, like, the skins and new monsters DLC and stuff and all that shit, it's weird. I don't know. Maybe they improved it. I don't know. Let's say it's not worth it for me, but down to $30 from, what is it, normally, 40, 50? Own a Wii U? Awesome. Death Portal. Is anybody else excited for Splatoon? Because I want to pick that up if possible. And who else is going to pick up Splatoon, actually? Because if there's a couple people that want to pick that up, I might be playing that this or next weekend. Maybe with you guys. Splatoon, yeah. Rash of Death Portal, you guys gonna pick it up? I would like play it on stream eventually. A couple times. That would be cool. So I can go down there. And I can go here. No, that's not. Maybe you'll buy a Wii U soon? Awesome. It's totally worth it. Like, out of all the consoles that are out right now, it has like the best games. Or most games that are worth it. Let's say that. That. Good. That's it? It's a monitor at the end? What is that? What is the design choice for that? Seriously, what the fuck? Alright. Whatever. Whatever. Don't know if I'll pick it up. If you'll pick it up. Alright. Shipping and handling. But will you get it this weekend? Have to get up early? Yeah, I understand. How late is it anyway? Yeah, maybe I'll go for half an hour more and then end the stream. Oh shit. Okay. shit. God damn, come on. Come on! Jesus! I'm gonna try to sleep at the plain good night, you sexy person. Alright, Leon, take care. I'm gonna end the stream and go to sleep soon as well, in half an hour or so. That went well.
Hands up the merchandise. That's my party list.
It's...
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me.
Nice. You've changed.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot.
Pick up Harley Quinn's fingerprint trail. Alright. Off to the botanical garden. Good. Oh, found the Riddler map.
Don't you, detective?
Interesting. All right. And up we go.
Victor has been in isolation since the attack on the guard last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes.
Dark Souls flashback. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Sarah,
the noise.
Sarah, do not answer the door. Can you hear me? Do not answer the door. It says he's free.
We found all the audio logs for Saz. That's awesome, actually. Really cool. Is there anything that indicates a secret? Not really. Okay. Other than that, there's nothing hooked up. Okay. Nothing there. Nothing here. Do a quick swoop of things one more time. Although I don't think I'll find anything. No. There's number 6, there's number 5. Come on. There you go. And boom. There you go.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help. They brought the animal before me.
That was an accident.
Barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
There you go. Welp. Come on. Let me. There you go. How the fuck? That's her. That's all frozen up. Is Mr. Freeze in there? That probably won't do shit. Alright. Fuck it! Let's go. Explosive hair gel. Subject out of view. What?
I'd have solved all
there you go. And scan again. Thank you. Arkham Island West. What is here? All right. No, come on, map. Audio log, nothing. Oh, hey. Oh, good night, man. Take care. Sleep well. What were you doing there? I probably don't want to know the answer. Okay. not it. What is it? Don't quite get it. What the fuck? That is weird. It's nothing, huh? Well, fuck it. Let's get out of here. Wrecked! Stupid asshole. Where do they fucking come from? What the hell? There's another one.
Greetings, residents of Joker Asylum.
Wow. It's quite a ways away. That the way? Yeah. Oh, well. Come on. Down with you. All right, this way. God damn you. Alright. Let's get rid of that thing. Not that I needed it. Really? Alright, bye Death Portal. Thanks for dropping by. See you next time, hopefully. Wow. Frame drops. What the fuck? And now we have a frame drop. Great. Nothing there. All right. Yeah, boy. Alright, let's go in there. It's saving.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time.
Alright, that's it. That's it for today. I'm feeling a little sleepy. So, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the stream today. We had fun. And if you guys liked it, let me know. Anyway, that is it for today. I don't think we have enough people to actually pull off a raid, so we'll leave that out for tonight. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. You've been great. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, I said it earlier today already, but if you guys have any feedback, constructive criticism, or anything like that towards improvement for the stream and so on, or game suggestions, send them my way through a private Twitch message. Feel free to do so. Anyway, I had tons of fun, and I don't know if I can be on time tomorrow, because I'm gonna be out doing some shit midday. Actually gonna go to the zoo. Don't know how long. I don't know. Anyway, again, you guys have been awesome. All love to you. I love your faces. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Tomorrow. 7 p.m. GMT plus 1 or CEST or 1 p.m. EDT. Don't know the PST time out of the top of my head, but there you go. And again, you guys, if you have suggestions for stream improvements, so we can, you know, get more people in, or more people interested in watching, throw them my way. I'm open to anything. At least hearing you guys out, right? Maybe got some ideas. It's good. Take care, everybody. I'll host a channel in just a little bit. Bye.